Thank you, Phil. Well, Alisa Henry is getting, well, cold feet this morning, literally.
Yes, that's because she's at the Polar Plunge downtown. So let's check in with her. What are you doing? You're supposed to be in the water already.
I am. Oh, yeah, definitely no. If I do get in, it won't be until, like, the very last segment we do, like, closer to 10.
So you have to keep them out first.
Right, I want to ice them out with the sun to come out a little bit. We're here at Express Live, where the 2018 Polar Plunge is happening today. And it's not just, you know, jumping into water and being cold. We're freezing for a reason. Joining me from Special Olympics Ohio, Rob Duvall, good morning.
Good morning.
I mean, freezing morning, right?
Is that ridiculous?
So you had to pull the thermometer out of the ice.
A quarter inch of ice layered the pool this morning.
That is incredible.
Awesome.
What are we looking at here? How cold is it?
We're looking at 32 degrees.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to say it might be even a little colder than that. It is cold out here.
It
but
is freezing.
This is your premier event that Absolutely. You guys have every year. Tell us about this fundraiser today.
Today's Polar Plunge, brought to you by the Basement Doctor. We love Ron Greenbaum so much. is at a brand new venue here at Express
yeah,
Live.
Awesome.
So cool, right? It so we're
is.
On the outside stage and we will literally be stage plunging.
How many people are you expecting to jump today?
Let's see. We have over 300 pre-registered.
Oh my goodness.
And this is such a great event. There's a lot of walk-up.
Nice.
So if you're sitting at home on the couch feeling like you've maybe not accomplished those New Year's resolutions yet, you got some time. Get up, wake your body up, wake your soul up, and it's for a great cause.
This is that resolution that says, hey, I want to do something fun, get out of my comfort zone,
Absolutely.
And help out a good cause.
So good. It's a win-win for everybody.
It is.
And you'll meet new friends.
Yes.
Guaranteed.
Yes, I know all of our team from Good Day Columbus will be out here. Now, the registration begins on site at 10, but then what time are you guys plunging?
So 10 o'clock, registration opens at noon. We have our costume contest.
Oh, cool.
Have you seen it before? It's no. ridiculous.
Oh, my God.
Some of the great, it's better than Halloween. It's so good. And then right after that at 12:30, the inaugural plunge takes place.
Awesome.
And, yeah.
And real quick, you're going to have professional divers.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we have Columbus's finest. They'll be in the pool. Gratefully, they just get more sunglasses than anything else, but
right.
it's nice to know they're here.
Nice. Awesome. They got everything planned out here at the 2018 Polar Plunge. And as I said, if I do jump in, it'll be over on Fox 28 near the end, but
when,
I haven't completely decided.
Oh, it's in her eyes. It's in her eyes. She's
That's
sorry.
A good tease, so people need to be tuned in.
And they certainly do
to
over
see
on
if
Fox
she'll
28.
Jump.
And
yeah.
So now are people jumping in or are they diving in? What? It's only 4 feet.
It's 4 feet, right, Alisa?
Plunging.
Plunging
in. They're plunging
in. So how do you plunge? Show us. Do you go like,
stage. My plunge will be.
I missed their face reaction.
We want there you to take, yeah, we want you to take Rob with you, too.
And Maria said it's only 32 degrees, so that's nothing. She'll jump in.